This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Daniel K. Danny Davis, born September 6, 1941, is an American politician. Davis is the U.S. Representative for Illinois' 7th Congressional District, serving since January 1997. Davis is a member of the Democratic Party. Davis is a member of the Congressional Black Caucus, Progressive Caucus, and Democratic Socialists of America. Davis was one of 31 U.S. representatives who voted against counting the electoral votes from Ohio in the 2004 presidential election. Contents: 1. Early life, education, career, and family. 2. U.S. House of Representatives. 21. Committee assignments. 22. Party leadership and caucus membership. 3. Political campaigns. 4. Other political interests. 5. Controversies. 51. Rev. Sun Myung Moon. 52. Trip paid for by Tamil Tigers. 6. Personal life. 7. References. 8. Further reading. 9. External links. Early life, education, career, and family. Davis was born in Parkdale, Arkansas, and educated at Arkansas A&M. Chair of the Congressional Postal Caucus Regional Whip. Political Campaigns. Davis, 1997. On December 6, 1995, Davis announced his candidacy for the 7th Congressional District, adding his name to the already announced Democratic candidates including Alderman Percy Z. Giles, Bobby L. Steele, Ed Smith, and Dorothy Tillman. 5 other Democratic candidates entered the race later: S. Mendenhall, Joan Sullivan, G. Winbush, Anthony Travis, and Joan Powell, making it the largest field of candidates for U.S. Congress in Illinois for 1996. Davis resided a block outside the 7th Congressional District, but he was familiar in the district, and actual residency was not required. Davis ran on the Progressive Democratic platform, popular in the district. He was pro-choice and supported gay rights, the ERA, single-payer health care, and some federal support for child nutrition and care. In early January 1996, the FBI revealed its Operation Silver Shovel, which included an investigation into Alderman Percy Z. Giles. What Operation Silver Shovel may have done to undermine Giles's chances for election are unclear, as he was already lagging with a mere 3% among likely Democratic primary voters in a mid-December poll, compared to Davis's 33%, Smith's 8%, Tillman's 7%, and Steele's 6%, however, up until Operation Silver Shovel. Giles did have Mayor Richard M. Daley's support and that of other well-known area figures, some of whom continued their support during the controversy on March 10, 1995. During a radio debate hosted by WMAQ-AM, Tillman and Smith called for Davis to reject the endorsement of former alderman candidate Wallace Gator Bradley, spokesman for convicted Gangster Disciples leader Larry Hoover. "Why do you keep badgering me with this question? You got a problem with something. You're not going to catch me going around saying I hate Gator Bradley. I'm not in the business of disavowing individuals. The good Lord said he hated sin, but not sinners. I'm not hating Gator Bradley. I disagree with those who commit crime and those who'd use drugs, but you won't catch me going around saying that I hate Gator Bradley." Davis never rejected Bradley's endorsement during the campaign, and after winning the primary claimed that Bradley's endorsement played no role in the outcome, though Bradley asserted the contrary during the campaign. Tillman highlighted comments Davis made in an August 1970 issue of Ebony. "The white female often gives the black man certain kinds of recognition that the black woman often does not give him." The Davis campaign countered that Davis was speaking as a psychologist in his role as a training director at a health center. Although Davis was fully promoted as a Democratic candidate, he also ran as a new party candidate. Supporting this was new party's celebration of him as the first new party member elected to the U.S. Congress. Although the state of Illinois did not permit fusion voting, New Party advocated fusion voting as a means to promote their party and party agenda, and to particularly project New Party ideology into the mainstream. Democratic Party candidates were referred to as NP Democrats and were required to sign a contract mandating a visible and active relationship with New Party during this time frame. New Party was experiencing substantial growth. Davis also received the endorsement of the Chicago Democratic Socialists of America, CDSA, of which he is a member and had a relationship pre-dating his congressional run. Acorn, AFL-CIO, Sierra Club, and International Brotherhood of Teamsters are included in other groups also endorsing Davis in his bid in the March 20 Democratic primaries. Davis received more votes than the two closest candidates, Tillman and Smith. Combined, the first five announced candidates all received more than double the five late-entering candidates, with none of the latter receiving more than 2,700 votes in the November 5 general election. election, Davis won with over 82% of the votes cast over Republican Randy Barrow and third-party candidates Chauncey L. Stroud Independent, Toyetta Dixon Libertarian, and Charles A. Winter Natural Law. In the 2014 general election, Davis defeated Republican Robert Bumper's 85-15% other political interests. Davis expressed interest in being President Barack Obama's replacement in the U.S. Senate, and Illinois governor in late 2008 before Blagojevich's major scandal erupted in a December 31, 2008, article published on the website of the New York Times. Davis said that he turned down an offer from representatives of Blagojevich to appoint him to the Senate instead. Blagojevich appointed Roland Burris Controversy's Rev. Sun Myung Moon in 2004. Davis was met with national controversy when he crowned the late Rev. Sun Myung Moon in a religious ceremony at the Dirksen Senate Office Building honoring the controversial spiritual leader. Moon declared himself the Messiah at the crowning ceremony, in which Davis appeared on the invitation as a sponsoring co-chair. Davis wore white gloves and carried the crown on a pillow to crown Moon and his wife, the King and Queen of Peace. Davis told Christian Challenge that Moon declaring himself the Messiah was similar to a baseball team owner telling team members that "we are the greatest team on earth." Prior to a baseball game, Davis said the Peace Award were to recognize people for promoting peace. Of course, the highest recognition goes to the highest promoter, and the highest promoter is Reverend Moon, so they come up with something higher than the certificates and plaques that other folks get. Other lawmakers who attended included Senator Mark Dayton D. Min. Representatives Roscoe Bartlett RMD and Elijah Cummings DMD, as well as former Representative Walter Fontroy DDC. Key organizers of the event included George Augustus Stallings Jr., a controversial former Roman Catholic priest who had been married by Moon, and Michael Jenkins, the president of the Unification Church of the United States at that time. Salon later said that Davis was the only member of Congress in attendance who took pride in the ceremony, and that he has accepted money from fundraisers organized by Moon. In 2003, Davis gave a speech on the House floor and praised Moon, along with Congressman Kurt Weldon. Davis said, "Many of my colleagues will join me and the gentleman from Pennsylvania, Mr. Weldon, co-chair, in giving tribute to some of the outstanding Americans from our districts. We are grateful to the founders of Ambassadors for Peace, the Reverend and Mrs. Sun Myung, for promoting the vision of world peace, and we commend them for their work." Trip paid for by Tamil Tigers as the 15th most prolific traveler in Congress. Davis stirred up controversy by accepting a trip to Sri Lanka in 2005 on behalf of the Tamil minority there, paid for by the Tamil Tigers, a group that the U.S. government has designated as a terrorist organization for its use of suicide bombers and child soldiers. Davis said that he was unaware that the Tigers were the source of the trip's funding. Personal life. Davis, 2007. Davis is married to Vera G. Davis. They have two children, Jonathan and Stacy. Davis is a member of Alpha Phi Alpha fraternity. Davis is notable for his support of the National Federation of the Blind. He spoke at their conventions in 2004 and 2005. On November 18, 2016, Davis's 15-year-old grandson, Javin Wilson, was murdered during a home invasion robbery in Chicago's Englewood neighborhood. References Carrot ABC. John Gorenfeld, the 21st of June 2004, Hail to the Moon King. Salon retrieved the 20th of June 2007. Davis Carrot Fornick, S. Davis opens house campaign with a shot at Giles. Chicago Sun-Times, December 7, 1995. Retrieved 1 November 2008 from Newsbank. Carrot ABC, U.S. Congress primaries. Chicago Tribune, March 21, 1996. Retrieved 2 November 2008 from Newsbank. Carrot A.B. Ritter, J. 7th District contest drawing a crowd. Chicago Sun-Times, January 22, 1996. Retrieved 2 November 2008 from Newsbank. Carrot Heard, J. Davis looks like Collins' likely successor in U.S. House. Chicago Tribune, October 4, 1996. Retrieved 2 November 2008 from Newsbank. Carrot Oaklander, J. and Spielman, F. Mole gave alderman cash. Politician suspected of receiving $20,000. Chicago Sun-Times, January 9, 1996. Retrieved 1 November 2008 from Newsbank. Carrot Neil, S. Davis's poll gives him lead in 7th Dist. Chicago Sun-Times, January 15, 1996. Retrieved 1 November 2008 from Newsbank. Carrot ABC. Neil, S. Silver Shovel digs into House race. Chicago Sun-Times, March 11, 1996. Retrieved 1 November 2008 from Newsbank. Carrot Wallace Gator Bradley. Chicago Sun-Times, December 29, 1995. Retrieved 1 November 2008 from Newsbank. Carrot Corrections and Clarifications, Chicago Tribune, March 22, 1996. Retrieved 1 November 2008 from Newsbank. Carrot A. B. Bay, L., Rivals Revive Davis, 1970. Comments on Black Women, Chicago Sun-Times, March 14, 1996. Retrieved 2 November 2008 from Newsbank. Carrot March Update at the Wayback Machine. Archived February 2, 1999. New Party Website. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot October Update at the Wayback Machine. Archived February 3, 1998. New Party. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot The New Party of Illinois. Contacts and links at the Wayback Machine. Archived October 23, 1999. New Party. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot Member Profiles at the Wayback Machine. Archived February 10, 2001. New Party Website. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot AB Supreme Court Decides Fusion Case at the Wayback Machine. Archived February 20, 1999. New Party Website. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot Bentley, B., Chicago New Party Update, New Ground 42, Sept-to-October 1995. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot New Party Profile, Members, Chapter, National at the Wayback Machine. Archived April 23, 1999. New Party Website. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot Chicago DSA endorsements in the March 19 primary election, New Ground 45, March to April 1996. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot sent a student to Minnesota, Democratic Left, 302-5 Fall 2002. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot Roman, B., Cornell West at Preston Bradley Hall, New Ground 75, March to April 2001. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot Roman, R., Chicago DSA endorses Danny Davis for mayor, New Ground, 40-6 Winter 1990-1991. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Only article header available. Carrot Davis for Congress political ad, South Street Journal, 38-9. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot statistics of the presidential and congressional election, Clerk of the House of Representatives, P21. Retrieved 2 November 2008. Carrot Illinois election results. Elections NeTimescom. Retrieved 12 October 2015. Carrot Davy, Monica December 31, 2008. Defiant Governor Picks Obama Successor. The New York Times. Retrieved March 28, 2010. To Their Communities and the World. Cardis Collins Member. E. Illinois' Current Delegation to the United States Congress. Senators Dick Durbin D. Mark Kirk R. Representatives Ordered by District. Bobby Rush D. Robin Kelly D. Dan Lipinski D. Luis Gutierrez D. Mike Quigley D. Peter Roskam R. Danny Davis D. Tammy Duckworth D. Jan Schakowsky D. Robert Dold R. Bill Foster D. Mike Bost R. Rodney L. Davis R. Randy Hultgren R. John Shimkus R. Adam Kinzinger R. Sherry Bustos D. Darren Lawhood R. Other States Delegations. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming. Non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, V.E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives. Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan. Majority Party V. E. Current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy, Majority Whip, Steve Scalise. Other members, Abraham Adderholt, Alan Amash, Amade Babin, Barletta Barr, Barton Benishik, Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black, Blackburn Bloom, Bost Bostony, Brady Bratt, Bridenstein M. Brooks S. Brooks, Buchanan Buck, Bouchon Burgess, Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot, Chaffetz, Claussen, Kaufman, Cole, C. Collins, D. Collins, Comer, Comstock, Conaway, Cook, Costello, Kramer, Crawford, Crenshaw, Culberson, Curbelo, Davidson, Davis, Denham, Dent, DeSantis, Desjarlais, Diaz, Ballard, Dold, Donovan, Duffy, J. D. Duncan, J. J. Duncan, Elmers, Emmer, Farenthold, Fincher, Fitzpatrick, Fleischman, Fleming, Flores, Forbes, Fortenberry, Fox, Franks, Frelinghuysen, Garrett, Gibbs, Gibson, Gohmert, Goodlatte, Gosar, Gowdy, Granger, G. Graves, S. Graves, T. Graves, Griffith, Grothman. Guinta Guthrie Hannah Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler Heck Hensarling Herrera Butler Heiss Hill Holding Hudson Holskamp Heisinga Hultgren Hunter Hurd Hurt Issa E. Jenkins L. Jenkins B. Johnson S. Johnson Jolly Jones Jordan Joyce Katko M. Kelly T. Kelly P. King S. King Kinzinger Klein Knight Labrador Lawhood Lamalfalum Born Lance Latta Lobiano Long Loudermilk Love Lucas Lukemeyer Lummis MacArthur Marchant Marino Massey McCall McClintock McHenry McKinley McMorris Rogers McSally Meadows Meehan Messer Micah C. Miller J. Miller Mullinar Mooney Mullen Mulvaney Murphy Neugebauer Newhouse Gnome Nugent Nunes Olson Palazzo Palmer Paulson Pierce Perry Pittinger Pitts Poe Poliquin Pompeo Posey Price Ratcliffe Reed Reichert Renacy Ribble Rice Riggle Roby Roe H. Rogers M. Rogers Rohrbacher Rikita Rooney Rose Leightonen Roskam Ross Rothfuss Rouser Royce Russell Salmon Sanford Schweikert Scott Sensenbrenner Sessions Shimkus Schuster Simpson A. Smith C. Smith J. Smith L. Smith Stefanik Stewart Stivers Stutzman Thompson Thornberry Tiberi Tipton Trot Turner Upton Valadeo Wagner Wahlberg Walden Walker Walorski Walters Weber Webster Wenstrup Westerman Westmoreland Williams Wilson Whitman Womack Woodall Yoder Yoho David Young Don Young T. Young Zeldin Zinke Delegate, Radwagen Minority Party V.E. Current Democratic Party Caucus Minority Leader, Nancy Pelosi, Minority Whip, Steny Hoyer, Assistant Minority Leader, Jim Clyburn Other Members, Adams Aguilar Ashford Bass Beatty Becerra Barra Bayer Bishop Blumenauer Bonamici Boyle Brady Brown Brownlee Bustos Butterfield Caps Capuano Cardenas Carney Carson Cartwright Castor Castro Chu Cicilline Clark Clark Clay Cleaver Cohen Connolly Conyers Cooper Costa Courtney Crowley Cuellar Cummings D. Davis S. Davis DeFazio DeGette Delaney DeLaro Delbene DeSaunier Deutsch Dingle Doggett Doyle Duckworth Edwards Ellison Engel Ashu Esty Evans Farr Foster Frankel Fudge Gabbard Gallego Garamendi Graham Grayson A. Green G. Green Grijalva Grisham Gutierrez Han Hanabusa Hastings Heck Higgins Himes Hinojosa Honda Huffman Israel Jeffries E. Johnson H. Johnson Captor Keating Kelly Kennedy Kildee Kilmer Kind Kirkpatrick Custer Langevin Larson Larson Lawrence B. Lee S. Lee Levin Lewis Lou Lipinski